My review of Artiphon's Orba 2, it's a surprisingly intuitive loop and beat maker, and it's only this big.